Passes back to Simmons on the left wing for a three. Good. Goes right wing to Simmons. Simmons drives on Rickett, pulls up with a jump shot. Good. Passing ill to Spaney. Spaney right top of the key. Hits it. Williams inbound pass the ball. Ball double team. Puts it up anyway and scores. Williams follows his shot, gets the rebound. Williams comes into the paint, pulls up for a little floater into the paint, good. Crossover dribble, gets it over to Manning, down to Burdick, baseline jumper from 10 feet, is good, back to bounce. To Bass on the left wing, to Manning, to Burdick, 15-footer by Burdick, good. Down to Harrison, Harrison spins, puts it up the left hand, good. That's no good, and Arkansas with a rebound, lost it, Manning puts it up and in. It was Williams that slipped out of her hand, and Manning picked it up and cashed in. Tennessee in a half-court trap now. Johnson playing the top of it. Daniels lost it. Johnson picks it up, gives it to Simmons. Simmons behind the back to Strickland for the layup. Good. Strickland's first field goal and four straight points. Ricketts has six. Here's Johnson the other way for the layup. Good. Two dribbles left. Goes down low to Johnson. Johnson for the layup. Good. Comes back, top of the key, Strickland for a three. Got it. Back to Strickland for a three. Top of the key. Got it. Strickland two in a row from downtown. She has 10. Here's Massengill. Comes over the steal. Ricketts bobbles the ball. Now Massengill with a layup. Good. Massengill drives down the lane. Flips it up for a layup. Good. Massengill up close to close. Williams dribbles up in the paint, over to Bass on the right wing. Back to Williams down the left side of the circle. Down low to Johnson. Johnson in front. Jump hook. Good point, Johnson. That way in. Forces it over the left hand. No good. Johnson over the rebound. Puts it up the end. Manning splits two defenders. Puts up the shot. No good. Tipped up by Williams. And it's right before the buzzer on the shot. Johnson to Strickland. Strickland posting up Burnham. Falls away. Shot good by Strickland on the baseline. So Strickland's left side. Shot is up good by Watkins. Watkins has 16, and we're tied at 62 with it. And the horn sounds. We're going to go into overtime. Here's a handoff to Simmons. Simmons drives left, puts it off the glass. Good by Simmons. Strickland goes left to Massengill. Massengill comes into the paint. Back to Strickland, left wing for a three. Got it. Down to Johnson. Johnson puts it up. No good. Strickland with a rebound. Puts it up. Good. There's 3 seconds to go in overtime. Free throw by Massengill is good. Back up. They got time to bring down the rebound and put it back up with 3 seconds on the clock. Free throw by Massengill. She hits it. Tried to miss it. Hit it. And Tennessee falls in overtime as they lose their 8th game of the season. Your final score from Thompson Bowling Arena is Arkansas 72, Tennessee 71.